Next, I want to talk about some stuff that we kind of already knew. I feel like we knew this, but it's good to talk about this. And that is that the battery cells that Tesla makes at the Gigafactory 1 in Nevada are better than essentially everyone else. Elon tweeted about this, there's a new report out saying that Panasonic batteries have a 20% cost savings versus LG's batteries. Now, LG is the other leader in battery cell manufacturing, and so you have Panasonic and LG. But Panasonic, of course, partners with Tesla, and Panasonic technically makes the batteries for Tesla, but Tesla participated in the design of the cells and the batteries, and you know they're the owner of the factory where they are made. And they are involved in the entire supply chain. So while Panasonic technically handles the manufacturing, they are basically doing it for Tesla, kind of like a subsidiary in this, you know, one case, in this one regard. Now, the interesting thing about it is that if this is true, that they have a 20% cost advantage, that is massive. And I believe there's a chart here kind of showing this. You can kind of see, let me see if I can pop this out into... to a new window. So you can kind of see the EV battery costs. And I mean, it's just tremendous. Look at that. Look at how big of a difference the Tesla bar is here, how much lower, in this case, lower is better compared to LG Chem, which would be the next one. Now, this is a very interesting number to focus on. This is kind of one of those behind the scenes numbers that plays a much bigger role than you actually think, because this is where the rest of the car, the profit and everything else is able to generate from, because this is still a huge percentage of the cost of the vehicle. And so what you're seeing here is essentially Tesla crushing the competition, which to me also indicates that if you are a new electric car maker or startup or potential, your best bet, assuming that they will do it for you, that they will sell them to you, is to go to Tesla to get your batteries. I don't know exactly how those conversations would go, but certainly it seems like it would make sense for Tesla to become kind of the guys making the shovels in the gold rush here, as all these EV makers switch over to try to become, all these car makers try to electrify their fleet. You know, Volkswagen talking up a big game, really cool startups coming out like Rivian and Lucid, of course, and all these other guys. I think Tesla should start to sell and supply them the batteries. So anyways, I think that is a very compelling metric to look at over time. And of course, Elon has talked about it recently, saying that I think that they were around $100 per kilowatt hour, which would be a tremendous number. And of course, the lower that gets, the more profit they make on each car out there. So curious if you guys have any insight into this. Leave me a comment and let me know what you think about that. And of course, yeah, we'll keep track of this, so that way you know you don't have to.